wish you all to be loved by anyone.
Hi there, YouTube. I'm Craig. I'm here with Bill and Antonio. And as you know, we are the Social Vultures. And guess what? It's another night for Feed the Vultures. Bill, why don't you take it away for us?
Huzzah. All
right.
Huzzah.
Stan from Ohio.
Buckeye State.
Like Ohio.
Buckeyes.
Yeah.
Go Buckeyes.
I just like it because it's fun to say. Ohio. It's fun to say.
Just read the question.
He says, what do you like to eat when watching a movie? And that's a great question.
That's a good question.
Because the traditional one, most people say popcorn. And funny thing about me being a gigantic movie nut, not a big fan of popcorn.
Yep, same here. Yeah. Yep. I want to be able to hear the movie, right?
Yeah, you're right, because I'll eat in the theater, but not at home from watching a movie.
Either way. So, okay, Tony.
What
do
like
you like to eat when you're watching a movie? And you can give us two, like home and then theater.
See, because I cheat, because a lot of times I'll start a movie night with dinner. So having dinner, you know, then I'll have a snack later, right? So, you know, we got a good chicken dish, good pasta dish, you know, then later on I'll get a nice bag of Doritos out or some nuts or something. And that's like watch that. In the theater, I always got popcorn. It's just me and popcorn have a connection to the theater. But at home, not so much the popcorn, but something else.
Yeah. Yeah, no, you know what? With Bill here, I'm not a fan of popcorn in the movies because I want to be able to hear when I'm doing the same with like nachos, you know?
That drives me nuts.
In fact, I'm going to be honest. I go to a movie, I sit down, and I just watch a movie. I don't really eat anything at a theater.
What about a drink?
Yeah, I mean, I'll have a soda, a Coke or Pepsi or something like that.
My thing at the theater has become a pizza slice. I usually get a pizza slice, but I'm done it before the movie starts. Like,
yeah,
I eat it during the trailers.
You went through Fruitopia thing. It was an orange.
Cineplex. You had Orange Groove Fruitopia, which is all I drank because I'm kind of off pop now. Okay. Orange Groove Fruitopia, and then they got rid of it. Now they only have like a strawberry
Fanta or something.
They have an orange Fanta now, but I don't want orange pop. Stuff. So now I get the strawberry Fruitopia, but it's not nearly as good.
Now, when I watch in front of TV, like if I'm going to watch a movie on DVD or maybe even a show.
DVD.
Slummer.
I like how you guys actually differentiate between DVD and Blu-ray. To me, it's all interesting.
Oh, okay, you know what? Apple Spell, let's go. You ready to go, Bill? Here.
No, no. You've heard I'll come back. You're the only competent one here.
Alright. Hey, wait a minute. Every time with that remark, we're so off track again.
Right, you know what? I like what you said about nuts. I like having beer nuts. Mm. Or even just like
mixed nuts.
Or mixed nuts, especially dry roasted.
Oh.
With a bit of barbecue flavor. Oh, anyways. But yeah, you know, something light. I generally, again, with me, I'm focused on the information that is coming to my, you know.
I want something I'm going to look down. It's kind of grab
exactly,
it.
Yeah.
Stuff my face.
Yeah.
And if I miss it, that's what the Dustbusters for in the cap.
Yeah.
At home, I like chips. Miss Vicky's and stuff. By the way, when we had a discussion previously
sour
about
cream.
Food, and you said, I said it was a new flavor of chips.
Yep.
And you said, was it the sweet chili? And,
sour cream.
And I said, no, there's no one called that. It was, you were right. That's
my son's on both.
That's the one I like.
Yeah, newsflash.
Craig is right about something. But I like chips at home because I can turn the movie up so.
Or when I come over, burgers or pizza. Sorry.
Yeah, burgers, pizza, any like food like that I love during a movie at home. I'll occasionally have popcorn at home just because my wife makes good popcorn that's really buttery. So once in a while I like it, but overall not a big popcorn fan.
I can make good popcorn myself, it's just so hard, it's just the process.
Yeah.
You know.
But then snack-wise, I'm good with anything. I like any kind of a small candy. Like I like Sour Patch Kids or
Fish
Berries.
Oh, yeah, for
something
sure.
That you can just throw in a bowl and eat later.
And more importantly, is quiet.
The main thing is you don't gotta lower your head. It's gotta.
Yeah, it has to be something you can just shove in while you're watching the movie.
That's it.
So there you go, Stan. Those are our answers. So feel free to send us some mixed nuts, maybe a pizza or two, and some gummy candies. And then we'll
salted, though. That is unsalted crap.
While you're enjoying your food in Ohio, watching your movies, we will be enjoying our food, therefore making us all one big.
And you know, it's always a food question. We're hungry.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, folks. Send us your questions.
Thanks, Stan.
Yes.
On Twitter or socialvlogs@gmail.com or on Facebook. Or heck, leave it under our YouTube comment section. Yep. We'll get them. We get all your questions, folks. And there's no such thing as a bad question.
So listen, four words. Keep those questions coming.
So, folks,
yeah.
For Ridley Scott, Steven Spielberg, James Wan, Social Vultures.
James Wan, obviously. You want to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever want to be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day.